get him now, we'll do it.
I'm with Rachel, the brilliant brain behind my crazy ex.
Michael!
Crazy ex. Sorry, maybe she's like,
Oh, yeah.
It's crazy ex girlfriend.
Yeah. Awesome. Do you feel like...
But, so, congratulations.
Congratulations, nomination.
You know, I think that the...
You talk about
kind of the journey on this series. I think it's so interesting that this is a series that started with maybe a side character.
Yeah, I think
Breaking Bad, but really
I'm a girl with big
really
boobs. And I think that, like, I'm proud of my boobs.
Me too.
And I think they look pretty, but I think that when you're a girl who looks a certain way, there's a floosiness aspect to it. Sometimes it can be a miss.
I'm the same way people think. Like, the same way people like, whatever, we have the boobs, but we're more, right?
Yeah.
I want you to use this word and write down one word that describes you that we wouldn't know from a photo more than your boobs, more than what we see on your shot on Instagram.
With your own character's
Angel
journey,
it seems that Dickon is filling it out.
Twists and turns.
It's backwards, but introspective, and that's my trying to do it like this. This part of me is not. It's like I turn very inward when I'm angry or trying to figure out something. I don't lash out. I just go.
Thank you.
Thank you.